a long street, so we took the Jeep Wrangler just south to Bridgeport to Calabruzzi Cafe, where they make some homemade sausage. I've never done that before. This is a first. Family roots stemming from Calabria and Abruzzi, Italy, are blended together at this Southside Cafe, and it's no surprise why Calabruzzi has been making such a big impact on the neighborhood.
Oh, that sausage, oh.
Oh, the sausage is great. It's homemade.
All the peppers, everything's fresh.
I don't even eat a lot of meat anymore, and I like, mmm.
The best, absolutely, hands down.
We have a huge list of our Facebook fans.
Because it's a really good product. Everything's fresh. I use nothing but the best.
We heard about the sausage that you make here. What is it about the sausage?
Yes, my dad is known, and he makes it the best. Like, he's great with it, just the seasoning and the spice, and we make the sausage in-house. It's fresh.
I'm excited to try this. I've never made sausage on the show before.
Yes, it's a process.
I like that you got your Jeep on. How'd you know we had the Jeep? So we're gonna make the sausage. We first gotta cut it up first, the meat.
Yeah, pork butt.
The butt. I got a big butt.
I like big butts.
Once this booty's trimmed, we're ready for step two, the grinder. I can't believe I haven't done this yet.
Not bad, not bad.
Not bad.
See, you know how to do it.
I got it down. We're almost there. Last few pieces.
That's it.
Getting full.
Finito.
All right. Now what? Season?
Now we put the salt, paprika.
This is fennel?
Yeah.
It smells
now
good.
Now the hot pepper.
This is what makes it spicy.
This is the spice.
Spicy one. Sausage.
Yeah, that's it. Maybe put a little more hot.
A little more hot?
Yeah. Now we're gonna mix it up.
Hold on.
What happened? Okay. And now we're gonna mix.
Okay. The hot pepper, you can smell
it. Oh, I forgot. Fennel. Maybe you. Oh. We can put a little wine through. You can put it through.
Well, the homemade one?
Yeah.
All right, sure. Why not? Let's put it in.
Yeah, let's go put them in.
Now that the blend is complete, I'll leave Papa do his wine while I move on to the next step, stuffing. What is this contraption?
This is a big stuffer. It's from Italy.
I just pick it up and put it in?
Yeah, just put it in. You try to make small balls. Okay, that'll do it.
I don't want to know what that is.
This is the casings.
So you just slide the whole thing on there.
Right. Okay, we're gonna start to stuff it.
I'll crank.
Very slow.
Oh, did I break it?
No, a little more, reverse it.
Okay, reverse.
Look at that.
Beautiful, no breakage, nothing. Chicago's best, baby. So you do the sandwich a couple different ways.
Yeah,
red
the red sauce.
Sauce
with the Chicago style jardiniera.
Mm-hmm.
Fresh cut french fries always. And that's sort of natural gravy with some sweet peppers.
Yummy.
Yes.
All right, let's dig in. It's spicy, but it's not too spicy. It's got a nice kick in it, and that's that the red pepper.
It's his touch. It's the magic touch. No one could get it just like him.
All of you guys, thank you so much for your suggestions. Calabruzzi here on Halstead, right in Bridgeport. Delicious. I'm telling you, the sausage is amazing.